We try to teach people this song, so we perform it in every concert in Hebrew and in Arabic. And the song is called Zaman al-Salam, which means time for peace. And we're going to have Najwa sing it in Arabic, and we have a special guest, an Israeli singer who lives here in Boston, who is from the same city as Najwa, but they never met before. She's also from Haifa, and she will sing it in Hebrew. And her name is Tami Machnai. Please welcome Tami Machnai.
Thank you.